Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we have the Dell laptop. It is on, but some of the keyboard keys are not working. Its model number is P130G201. Never mind, let's fix it. Unscrew the back panel and remove it. Disconnect the battery. Unscrew the battery and take it out. We will open the screws of the hinges on both sides. You can see its DC jack is also shot. Remove the display from the frame. You will remove the motherboard by disconnecting all the parts from it. I will also remove the speakers. Remove the protection panel with the help of a soldering iron. Use the soldering iron very carefully. Take out the backlight as well. The keyboard can also be removed with the help of a soldering iron. After cleaning the frame, install a new keyboard in it. The backlight will be installed using a soldering iron. With the help of a soldering iron, we will also install the protection panel. The on-off button and fingerprint sensor will be put back. Install a new DC jack. Put all the parts back into the frame. Connect all the connectors. Connect the network wire. Install the battery and tighten all the screws. Connect the display and battery connector. We will check the laptop by putting it on charge. You can see that the keyboard is working well. That's all for today. We will meet in a new video. Till then, bye-bye. Don't forget to subscribe. It inspires me to make new videos in the future. Thank you.